Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Kathy from Mike 7 and first happy Krishna Janmashtami to all. And today I'm going to say some interesting facts about Krishna. May Lord Krishna steal all your tensions and worries on this Janmashtami and give you all the love, peace and happiness. Happy Krishna Janmashtami. Me and my sister are wearing Krishna's costume in childhood in school because of Krishna Janmashtami in our childhood. Before we start the topic, I am going to say something. I did a video on these holy books for children, Bhagavad Gita and Mahabharata. They too are super awesome and nice to read because it has so many animated pictures also. So if you didn't watch this video yet, and I'll give the link in description, you can watch this and you can know some information about these books. And I will give link in the description where to buy these books also. And let's start the topic. And first interesting fact is, he lifted a mountain with his little finger when a big storm arrived in his village and destroyed so many houses. And he saved so many people. And it is the first interesting fact of him. And second interesting fact, so many members don't know that is Ramayana first or Mahabharata first. If we see in this picture clearly, when the Krishna is riding a chariot, we can see flag on the top of the chariot. And this indicates that in Ramayana, Lakshmana fell unconscious and Hanuma brings Sanjeevani mountain and saves his life. And this picture says that Ramayana is first and Mahabharata is second. And now I am going to say some unknown facts about Krishna. So many members don't know. And let's start it. Do you know Lord Krishna has 108 names? Another interesting fact is Krishna's skin tone is black, not blue. And next, Krishna had 8 wives. So many members know about Krishna and Radha's love tale, but there are no traces of Radha in Srimad Bhagavatam or Mahabharata. And Krishna is not only Hindu, he is included in Jain religion also. And next, Krishna in Buddhist Jataka. In Vaibhav Jataka, Krishna is known as the Prince of India by killing his uncle Kamsa and proves himself by killing all the kings and rule over Jambudika. After Krishna is known as ageless figure because Krishna seemed to be the real god of nature, and even after decades Krishna is not aging up. And Krishna is related to Pandavas because his father Vasudev is the brother of Kunti and Kunti is the mother of all the Pandavas. And these are some unknown facts about Lord Krishna. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for notification from my channel. Thanks for watching. Happy Krishna Janmashtami. Thanks for watching. Thank you.